Islam gives us great power. The power to transform our lives, to change the path that we're going on, to reinvent ourselves. Many of us, we are not satisfied with the level of Iman, the level of faith that we have. We know that we could be better Muslims than this, that we could do better than this. But we are so busy with the routine of our lives that many of us, we don't even have a chance to stop and think, how do we do better than this? How do we transform our lives? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reminds us in the Quran that He transforms those whom He loves amongst mankind. As Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, أَوَمَنْ كَانَ مَيْتًا فَأَحْيَيْنَاهُ وَجَعَلْنَا لَهُ نُورًا يَمْشِي بِهِ فِي النَّاسِ كَمَنْ مَثَلَهُ فِي الظُّلُمَاتِ لَيْسَ بِخَارِجٍ مِنْهَا. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He says, is the one who was dead, not literally dead, but spiritually dead. His heart is dead. فَأَحْيَيْنَاهُ. And then we gave him life. We gave his heart life. His life was transformed. فَأَحْيَيْنَاهُ وَجَعَلْنَا لَهُ نُورًا يَمْشِي بِهِ فِي النَّاسِ. And then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, not only does He transform this person's life, He gives this person a nur, a light, which is the wahi, which is the revelation, which is the Quran. يَمْشِي بِهِ فِي النَّاسِ. And with this light, this person, he walks amongst the people, and he can see which way to go when all the other people are lost. He knows which way leads to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And not only that, the people around this person, because he has a light, they benefit from his light. They benefit from the wahi when they see it in his character. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He says, is this one who was dead and then we gave him life and we gave him a light, is he like the one? كَمَنْ مَثَلُهُ فِي الظُّلُمَاتِ لَيْسَ بِخَارِجٍ مِنْهَا. Is he like the one who is in darkness and he will never ever come out of it? Meaning he is in ignorance, spiritual darkness. He doesn't see which way to go. Are these two equal? So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He describes the one whose life is transformed and the one whose life is left in darkness. But the one who lives a life of darkness, even if he lives his whole life going the wrong way, even if this person spent his days and his nights disobeying Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, there is still a chance for him to change his path, to change his life, to transform his life.